Hello children, welcome to Learning with Kiran Pandey. I am Kiran Pandey and today we will solve chapter 1 exercise of me and my body. Let's see. Exercise A, fill in the blanks. 1. We have dash for our pleasure. Options are hobbies and studies. Hobbies. Option is correct. So tick on hobbies and write here hobbies. We have hobbies for our pleasure. 2. The dash is an internal organ. The options are stomach and skin. Stomach option is correct. So tick on stomach and write here stomach. The stomach is an internal organ. 3. Our dash help us to think. The options are heart, oblique brain. The brain is correct option. So tick on the brain and write here brain. Our brain help us to think. 4. The dash help us to breathe. The options are lungs and heart. Children, guess here which option is correct? Lungs. So tick on the lungs option and write here lungs. The lungs help us to breathe. 5. Our dash help us to taste. The options are tongue, skin. The tongue option is correct. So tick on the tongue and write here tongue. Our tongue help us to taste.
1. Exercise B, match the organs with their shadows. 1. Ear, 2. Nose, 3. Eye, 4. Leg, 5. Hand. Children, 1 is ear, so match it with ear, B option. 2. Nose, match the nose with E option. 3. Eye, match eye with D option. 4. Leg, match leg with she option. 5. Hand, match with A option.
Children, let's solve exercise C. Answer the following question. The question number 1 is, what are hobbies? Give 3 examples. Answer, the things which we like to do. The things which we like to do in our free time is known as our hobby. Example, examples: reading, singing, and playing. Children, question is, what are hobbies? Give three examples. Answer: the things which we like to do in our free time is known as our hobby. Examples: reading, singing, and playing. Question 2. What are internal organs? Give three examples. Answer: the parts of our body which we cannot see are our internal organs. Examples: heart, brain, stomach. Question: what are internal organs? Give three examples. Answer: the parts of our body which we cannot see are our internal organs. Examples: heart, brain, and stomach. Question 3. How is our brain useful to us? Answer: the brain controls our body . It helps us to think , learn and remember things. Question: how is our brain useful to us? Answer: the brain controls our body. It helps us to think, learn, and remember things. Children, now we will learn some words meaning of chapter 1. Let's see. Special means not ordinary. Hobby means an activity that we like doing when we are free. Pleasure means the feeling of being happy. Organs means बॉडी पार्ट्स दैट हैव अ स्पेशल जॉब टू डू. बीटिंग मीन्स मेकिंग द सेम साउंड और मूवमेंट मेनी टाइम्स. डाइजेस्ट मीन्स व्हेन फूड इज डाइजेस्टेड इट मीन्स दैट द फूड इज चेंज्ड इनटू थिंग्स दैट कैन बी यूज्ड बाय आवर बॉडी. Children, here is a flow chart. It will help you to understand parts of the body. Let's see. Parts of the body. Three types parts of the body. First, external organs. Second, internal organs. And third, sense organs. Let's explain. External organs are hands, legs, neck, head. Internal organs are brain, heart, lungs, and stomach. And sense organs are eyes,